Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern Collin County in North Central Texas until 10:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 9:13 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Lowry Crossing, or near McKinney, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include McKinney, Allen, Wiley, Fairview, Princeton, Lucas, Farmersville, Lowry Crossing, Melissa, Blue Ridge, Nevada, Josephine, New Hope, Weston, and Westminster. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight Central Daylight Time for North Central Texas.